It's clean. I'll still need some bandages, and something to keep it from getting infected.
That man sometimes.
I just need to have this baby. Let it be okay and let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Hi. Can you please help me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't.
What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it up and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's with his supplies.
I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
Hi there.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
We just met. We're not friends.
But we could be.
It's hard to have friends you can trust.
Which is why we should be. Come on. Please.
I'm worried about saying I'll be your friend, and then having to do something not friendly.
Come on, please.
Fine, but I warned you.
Friends. A pinky swears forever. See if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Hey, Sarah.
What are you still doing here?
Where can I stitch up my arm?
I don't know. Somewhere no one can hear you, which is, like, not in here. They'll find you for sure.
Great.
I hope your arm feels better.
Thanks, Sarah.
We're friends, right?
Right. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. Hey, Sarah. Don't tell anyone I'm here, okay? Okay. Thanks, Sarah.
You know, she could be connected to Father. Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know.
She's connected to somebody.
There's no way
she's on anybody's side. She said she's on her.
But I don't think she's a
this is gonna suck. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Thank you.